really well organised. The marshals are all in the right places. It's great to have somebody shouting along the way to give you a bit of encouragement. Beautiful day. Whoever organised the weather has done a really good job. And now I think we're just looking forward to the harder stretch between here and Penygurrid. We'll be right back.
Okay, we do have a group time trial challenge now. This criteria was that we sent out that you had to go on Strava, you had to have your information on there. So you had to be in it to win it. So there's three people that have come out with really good results on Strava and the time trial. First of all, John Ansell. Where's John?
Top three. That's all right. Happy with that.
We've got Aled. Aled Jones.
That last night, that's where I went.
And we've got Aaron Peel. So what we did, we actually, it was the shortest amount of time to cover the three distances. John, you did it in 982 seconds. I'm not going to work that out in minutes, I'm too tired. Aled, you did that in 967 seconds. And Aaron, you did that in 874 seconds. Trophies there, all these have been verified. Anyone wants to check the results are there? Okay, Glyn's going to do the presentation.
Do I have to get up?
Yeah. Pleasure mawr gen i dweud hwn i Aaron. Many congratulations, Aaron. Da iawn ti. Ac dwi'n siŵr sa chi gyd yn licio ymuno fo fi ddeud diolch yn fawr i Tim ac i Mike am drefnu'r cwbl lot. And thanking Mike and Tim for their efforts, it's been fantastic. And again, the groupies, who every time I came off a tough stint, there was somebody there waving at you, give you a bit of a lift. So thank you very much. Go to KIT. Okay.
I'd just like to thank everyone I was drafted at the time. And that's it. Thank you very much.
Just a couple of points to finish off. Please make sure your sponsorship money information goes through to Janine so we can do a grand total at the end. You will notice that Leon and the team from ICT have been doing videos and photos. So they're going to obviously produce something for us, which we'll all be able to